One, two, three, four. Hi, everybody. I'm from the 60s, the time of Louie Louie and Little Latin Loopy Lou. Back again, but we can have parties like there were then. We need more parties in the USA. We need more parties in the USA. Could there be block parties about which I don't know? Maybe they're in neighborhoods where I don't go. Could there be all these parties down some little lane with potato chips in there and guitars? But the officer said someone called up complaining, everybody get walking. He said, go home, go home, go home, go home. He said, go home, go home, go home. And that's no good for parties in the USA. That's no good for Papa Papa Lubelu. No good for hang on, stupid, stupid, hang on. So people are staying home or not having fun. A cold, cold era has begun, has begun. Now things were bad before, there was lots of loneliness. But in 1965, things were not like this. When we had somehow that I can't name. He said, go home, go home, go home, go home. He said, go home, go home, go home. And that's no good for parties in the USA. No, oh, papa, papa, loopy loop. Oh, yeah. People are moving to California who hate the beach and things. I think they'd rather watch TV than hear a real person sing. Of course, nowadays at parties, you got louder stereo equipment. So now if the party's too loud, it's like a radioactive shipment. I say nowadays at parties, for example, you got louder stereo bass. So now if the thing's too loud, it's like a toxic cleanup case. Well, nowadays at parties, you know, you got louder stereos, right? So now if it's too loud, it's like a noxious chemical set. Well, parties in the USA. He said, go home, go home, go home. Mine in Huntington Beach, they weren't loud when the officers entered. I mean, these officers, man, they weren't Billy. I mean, they were so uncentered.